We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with a 2015 BMW 335i. So we begin our walk around. The first thing we'll do is check out the tread on the tires. Excellent tread left there. As we go around the vehicle, we'll look for any kinds of wear and tear you may find, maybe some scratches, marks, dings, anything of that nature. On the back here, notice we do have the nice dual exhaust. Coming around to the passenger side now, the exterior is nice and clean. We'll stop here at the front and check out the alloy wheels for you. Now let's check out the interior. Taking a look in the driver door, we do have powered locks and windows, powered seating for the driver. Stepping further inside the vehicle now, on the display screen here, you will have navigation, as well as AM, FM radio, satellite radio, USB, aux, and Bluetooth capabilities. Down below is our climate control, as well as a few extra options for the display screen. The display is controlled by this knob down here. There's also a few extra options for it. On the odometer, this vehicle reads 50,926 miles. Taking a look in the back seat now, we do have a nice leather seating surface, very well kept and managed throughout the vehicle. Look in the trunk space for you. We do have a good bit of storage here in the back, as well as the original mats for the vehicle. A second look in the back seat for you, this time via the passenger side. A final look in the BMW now. We do have powered seating for the passenger, like the driver. Stepping a little further in, give you a spin around the back with the driver's eye view. And that will wrap up our walk around.